in a society with no upper mobility. Left to make it by my wits and my virility. Wages been the same since 1993, and they won't rise until we enterprise and own the company. Church, I'm up at sunrise attempting to better my situation. But I'm in deep in contemplation. Our nation turned its back on us. Push coke, smack and crack on us. We earn a paltry stack, we not owners. They get it all back. Super PAC political donors, the 1% they control us. Versus them, the line is drawn in the sand. And this is live, is the real brand. I begin as a young man with conviction I can make a difference. But not content if I barely make out a living. But never really though, we still holding on to hope that we can simply go like this. Say we are the 99. All you gotta do is look around. People joking now, hoping they was in the 80s. Babies still having babies and babies totally creating. You can work every day, but legal pay is barely sufficient to fill the pots in our kitchen. We ain't saving the spigot. And they ain't representing us, cause we can't invest billions. Keep us pitted against each other because of religion. Are you paying attention? We out here trying to make a living. But being a decent human being don't seem to be making a difference. Tip the cross, tip the taxes higher than a giraffe. To pay more fucking taxes, gotta move this package. That's a paradox, man. Logic, baby, rain damage, and the water leaking out of the faucet. Obviously, man, money is the fucking object. Obviously, money is the only motherfucking object. All the freedom, not a lot better since when I first started smoking. Remember middle school, blowing, giggling, and jumping, going home and fucking up anything in the cabinet. Now that I'm older, those are turning to a habit. I won't say addict, that's a little bit too strong, but I still find time in my day to hit that blessing, take it bomb. Don't call it wrong if you don't understand it. I'm just trying to enjoy the time that God gave me on this planet. I can't count how many blessings I done smoked up in my life, don't front. Can't count how many I done burned this month. They call them trees and I turn them into stumps. Making stumps, dropping mobbed out for motherfuckers, what you want? Some ribs, some chicken, some candy, yeah, but man, I am. Got flavor like granny working fine, man. Please try to understand, I'm too damn cold to let you keep the head of that hole. Here it goes. Like they cutting your hair and keep talking that shit and keep fucking that shit until the days are gone. Cause the time of your life is a speck in the grand scheme and don't make it any less special. Do your damn thing. Best friends and family is what's important. Currency can buy your happiness, you're only getting started. My weed ain't important, it's American made. My government wants to put up barricades and raid. But the world keeps turning, trade keeps going. Embers of the fire in my eyes keep going like no.
Thank you.
things ain't right, so I'ma act like they are. When I pretend at the bar, live for the day, say fuck them all. It's a book I borrow that I can't pay back. When the misfortune is a message check, I can't make the same track. Taking a mix, that's when I got a rap fast. Most people scared to say that, but I ain't scared to say fortune never found where I stay at. We gon' run up checks, ignore the debts and let the losses. Money for war's not education. Hey, we'll see what the cost is. Run up a check. Super old school. I wrote this song back in the day. It's actually so it's all about basically being at work and trying to holler at your coworkers. So yeah, man, old school shit. Pauly knows what the fuck I'm talking about. Yeah, man. This is like a blue collar rap this joint. I don't know how many people in the. How many of y'all remember? Hey, one person? Fuck yeah, that's all I need. One person. Yeah. What up, Rondo? Hey, all right, man, so y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all good? Woke up in the work today with a yearning for the women, so much it hurt my brain. Standing looking outside with a girl passing by, I know the more said, damn. You know what, somebody with them curves, that's word that they got. I'm immersing the part of thumping my hot rod in the garage. Take out some of my rod, lays a blame and my kitchen cookie. Trying to make her live in, but you make me look the way you should. I know you know what you're doing, but your eyes all through that beauty and stacks of mist. Hey, I'm captivated, music attractive. From the front to the back, you can cut to the crack. Wanna hit that red glove like you can't come sit on my level chat. Oh, what's that? Never your mind, think it's about time, it's final tap. We sitting in that cafe. people come, come take our clothes off. If I'm so easy, I'm some love, you know what's up. I realize tapping that ass to get me in trouble, but I'm trying to do that bubble. I wanna roll it, lumber, and hit it all on a low and lower label without the repercussions of labor, and no one's a scrum. Come on, girl, release that sexual tension that you know it came using up in this environment. I want you riding and releasing your anxiety, cause you know I won't reside to early retirement. Girl, it makes you my friends, but you find it in a motherfucker. I really like to love you, you be the wish off of your buzzer. So let me bust your table, roll your name in the same wild. Once I'm inside, you'll be addicted to fire. I'll get a race today, but in a different way. I want a kiss and taste, or listen, race, or hiss and play. But don't you should say to put my dick away and jerk it later, cause there's no sex allowed in the workplace. I'm getting a race today, but in a way. I wanna kiss and taste her lips and brace her hips and play. But don't push this and say to put my dick away and jerk it later, cause there's no sex allowed in the world. Yes I do, yes I do.
I'm like, how are you here? I'm like, don't you live on the other side of the country? I'll be like, not anymore. You know? And I'm like, oh yeah, I forgot.
Oh yeah, we can't.
Thank you.
This song is called My City. Yeah. Ronnie Mac, come check this mic real quick, man.
Hey, Ronnie Mac.
We gonna bring it. So look, this song is super fucking serious, guys. So, you know, I appreciate if y'all get serious with me for a minute here. If I was standing on an island, would you fetch me a lifeboat? Or perhaps a better question is, would I want to leave that island? Return to the U.S. and deal with all the stress and all of the oppression. Police providing my friend because he ain't the same color as me, asking me if I owe his government name. Simply put, this is a motherfucking shame. My country started as a monster, and a monster it remains. Heartless, we move forward regardless of the fact that my city left the night sky starless.
Several exhaling motherfuckers acting more ignorant than Sarah Palin. Most of y'all all talk, none of it compelling. I ain't buying what it is y'all selling. Not a goddamn original thought runs through your belly. I tell them, but I ain't telling. Look, bro, I don't know no felons called telling. And let that one sit it, strictly for the record. Fly so far, but it'll make your little head hurt. Cynical individual, don't like to network. Bitch, this the amateur, get with the expert. This is the dirt like FM Jack. Straight ENC killer with the love. For the bank, bumping etiquette, banger than late, they get in turn. Up currently, while my currency is earned.
Killing, screaming, I'm living and dying, dreaming. Finding meaning, deceiving, and then you're leaving. Heartbeating and rhythm, avoiding vexing my vision. Take a hit of the venom, living minute by minute. You ain't wanted with wrong, cut a play up to palm. Transmitted from God, stars blazing beyond. Seen it all before, plenty on the war. Fuck the many ways, cause I ain't even wanted her. Standing judgment or none, I know my city could fall. Like we have where we at, I'm falling back in the stars. Three stripes and I'm in, getting high up my pit. To fight for other within, and bring one else to my friends. Lighting heat on my balls, talking shit to the walls. We stand forever in bars, sick of having the toss. Lighting candles from suns, tabs under the tongue. We're all turning to stuff, life keeping it young.
Carted away. Myself, I never been too much concerned with whichever we rejoice in or which hell we burn in. I'm turned up when most folks turn in, when the street lights and light the folks that serve in. Peace disturbing, off that vodka and bourbon. Drunk as a motherfucker, but I ain't swerving. Danger, come equipped with big anger. Keep a big flip flip inside my hip banger. Never trust God. Thank you. Give it up for my boy Ronnie Mac too, stepping up, man. This guy says that no tripper. Yeah. Hey, Smitty, where you at, man? We got another guest, a good friend of mine. Yeah, he's like a big brother, you know. We got a little song called Run It. This song. Yeah, all right. You ready? Yeah, that's your mic, man. What's up, Smith?
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
Chillin', man.
What's up, Ashville? How y'all doing, man?
Y'all sound real good. Real good. Thank you, baby. You just singing ass. She played the horn, the guitar. Josh Blake up here. If I strike playing, Braille, yeah. All them horns. What's up, fellas? Good to see y'all, man. What's up? Fuck you! Hey, who's drunk out here tonight? Who plan on getting drunker later on tonight?
Yes.
Yeah, I sound weak as fuck. Hey, who drunk tonight?
Maybe everyone's trying to, you know, maintain their glass. Anyway, let's hit this. One, two.
Yeah.
and we're gonna try it out on y'all.
We don't ever do covers, really, but we're doing a cover. We're doing a Kendrick cover just because we think Kendrick's fucking real, bro.
So that's why y'all gotta sing it too, just in case we miss a word or two.
Hey, I gotta make sure, is this up in the, can y'all hear that shit back there?
No!
No. I need to make sure this 404 is up in the wedge, man.
Make it louder!
I don't like doing fucking gunshot sounds all the time, but it's just pertinent. Tell me when I'm up in the wedge, I'm good? Yes? Or not in the wedge, in the goddamn front of house.
Can y'all hear that?
All right, now we're there. All right,
okay,
cool.
I heard that one.
All right, Bert, get ready.
Oh,
right now.
He really is. I can't even believe I remember that bunch of crap. I just gotta say something real quick. Hey, Cactus! Cactus! Where's that? Cactus, I'm a rapper! Thanks to you, buddy. Where's that? Well, anyway,
what
I saw him stand over there, he disappeared.
What Frost said?
Frosty!
What Frost said? Young Frost, Free Radio, Beer Boys. This song is a little bit about, it's not even a little bit about, it's all about, it's all about xenophobia, man, and motherfuckers are trying to hate motherfuckers because they ain't from this goddamn country. Motherfuckers, you might be Cherokee, you might be Blackfoot or some shit like that, but for real, most of us ain't originally from this fucking country. So, I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying, like, black, white, Asian, Mexican, you know, whatever, like, anyway.
Hey, can I hear y'all say, one world, one love?
One world, one love!
One world, one love! There we go, that's all we need right there.
That's the truth.
That's what this song is about.
Yep.
People just like me, they are people just like me. You don't want to let them live in the country. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. You don't want to let them live in the country. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. You don't want to let them live in the country. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. Hey, what if the war came to your door and left you refugee? This is ridiculous. People are so bigoted. If you're an American Indian, then you are American immigrant. Condescending and shit, and people are different. Gonna watch them act, even if they're innocent. Some put the book in the past, and for the benefit of the propaganda fear machine, the country that we living in. First they were serious, and they was just Iraqis. In World War II, we held Japanese American captives. The same country was founded by Europeans, fleeing their homeland, chasing religious freedom. The natives welcome them, and how do they sting them? They indiscriminately slaughtered men, women, and children. Creeping the Africans, made them slaves and rape their women. When it was finally abolished, they still treated like some guys in a series. Genocide, xenophobia, hypocrisy, turning the culture to human seeking democracy. People just like me, they are people just like me. You know what? Let them live in the country. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. You know what? Let them live in the country. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. You know what? Let them live in the country. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. Hey, what if the war came to your door and left you refugee?
Sharing the same aspirations and hopes, right? Don't want to see your family get in the drone strike. Don't want to drown on the quest for solid ground. Don't want to live in a war zone where death is all around. Because that ain't living, man. It'll drive you insane. Can you imagine the strain? Can you picture the pain? Watching your children perish at the hands of terrorists. How can anyone possibly bear this? And it's careless to think that if we don't extend a helping hand, we gon' create enemies out of a helpless man. We gotta have a conversation, screaming fear mongering and yelling only leads to agitation. Ignorance and fear breeds violence and hatred. Leads us to live in a world we can take it. Man, yeah, we simply can't sustain it. If we don't love, now tomorrow blood will be our payment. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. You know what? Let them live in a country. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. They are people just like me. You know what? Let them live in a country. They are. insecurity, tenderness, but love is unconditional. We're indivisible. What we speak is pivotal. The what they speak is ignorance. Soft body should hold a fool. Number three, Bill O'Reilly should start some green. You put some music on my bed, I see you queen. They got the dream, they lack empathy, but that can mean that they were once treated anything to treat you and me. We break your cycles, fire, fire with waterfalls. You think we gon' see it like a worm, but we not at all. Recovery, aka Show Me the Way to Go Home. You know, just some more reasons. Somebody show me the way to go home. I've been out here for so long, trying to make right. I'm a pastor, sex repentance for my ignorance. Intent don't mean a thing if action's so indifferent. Always a little dissident because you can't trust yes men. Testing the waters until I'm up into my breast in cold. Everything's cold. My heart is like a landfill. How much more can it hold? People want to drink it fast. Don't they bother breaking fast? Now they twerk, but the studs beat the shells up on the glass. Hey, I used to block it out with a powerful drop of wonderful bottom and glass. Hand to mouth, but it's always there. You know it's gone away forever. I gotta learn to face the facts. It's either that or never. My life will be no brighter. Refuse to take a sight off my goal. To realize the promise tomorrow holds a long road. Never fold, never believe the naysayers that wanna break the sand. You can't achieve society. Says you can't be a man and still weak, or you can't be strong and wear your heart on your sleeve. Niggas scared like the rest of us. We're scared to face they fear the risk. Try to insulate their sales muscle. We still here. I'm getting out of the edge of the pit. We're ready to jump into the ocean. And fear is gonna drown them. I'm floating. Really being cared for. Tell me what have they done for me. Or is that fight and make the wind they breathe and try to tell me what's right for me. Find it and cause grief. Never really being cared for. Tell me what have they done for me. Or is that fight and make the wind they breathe and try to tell me what's right for me. Find it cause grief. A sleeper, a sleeper. Everyone's a sleeper, a sleeper, a sleeper. Everyone's a sleeper, a sleeper, a sleeper. Everyone's a sleeper, it's time to wake up. I don't wanna be asleep no more. And I can't even ignore the police. They get up in my face and give up more charges on me. My friends are dark and racist, they got it worse than me for showing. But I still have more than it takes to what the institution showed me. Coley, inside that cell, it's so lonely. We just waiting for our papers to walk, man. Sony, a child of America. Pushback like I'm a release.
state. We live in a police state, turn in like rebates. Convicted on cases about a solid as cheesecake. It's all about the cheese and the cake, and not the populist accent. Why it's like asking the officer why he shot at us. Make sure you don't wait for your cell phone or your wallet till I face that. Hands up at a porn station, silent. Just an inconvenience, collateral damage, standing up for the masses, always questioning the authority of the masses. We're not supposed to ask the questions, honest to sue the business. We trying to ruin my living, trying to put me in prison. Call me buddy, you ain't my buddy, you the enemy. Fuck the police, you ain't never did shit for me. Out.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? Later. Shit.
That's our last one.
Oh, yeah.
Philo, you catch your breath yet?
Give me a second, man. I got no beer here. Is there a fucking beer up here?
Nope, fresh out of beer, sorry.
Damn! I guess we gotta hurry up and do the last song, man. I got nothing to wet my goddamn whistle.
I know, he hates water.
Don't drink the water. Put weird sugar.
You know it.
How did I know that?
How did he
know that? Are you in my brain? Whoever yelled that? We gonna do a song. It's called I Don't Love Them Hoes. Yeah! Now, on first take, y'all gonna be like, this misogynistic piece of shit. I mean, possibly, but the thing is, no matter like whatever side you've been on a relationship, you feel like that shit, if a motherfucker fucked you over, you'd be like, I don't love these motherfucking hoes. You know what I mean? So it's not like, you know, fuck. So, you know,
when you know his too. Heart has been broken.
Yes. Sensitive to him.
He
shit.
Is sensitive.
God, we love you, Father.
My sisters and my mama and my brothers and my papa, and that's all that I need. I got my drinking and my parties and my sisters and my mama and that's brothers and my papa, and that's all that I need. To that outcast of James Brown. Life is more complex than misogynistic rap tracks lay down. Never wanted to see you frown. I only wanted your happiness. That's why I lay awake at night, wondering how it ended like this.
Like this.
From the best to the worst. Like this.
Like this.
And I swear that it hurts like this.
Like this.
Ain't no church that can save us. Only wanna watch the world burn until it cremates. Losing all my patience. Watching love turn faithless. Watching arms break us. Ain't no one to blame but us. Lust, and they justified. I wish that I'd fucking die. Saying I feel nothing inside, cause of my stubborn pride. Look into my eyes, that's a motherfucking lie. And you and I both know it ain't true. But girl, I'm going on to get it off of you. Damn!
I don't want you to go, but you gon' go anyway.
Thank you.
We got Pitch Black Bass up next. We are following.